Welcome back. That's right. It's about that time of the week again. More near replicant. More suffering. More sadness. But good gameplay, though. Does have that good gameplay and good storytelling. So, actually, I think I'm probably gonna get stuck doing shit in the side quest today. I literally just started and already with the goddamn box. Literally just started. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna start doing a bunch of side quests today, actually. I believe next week, like, as far as the main story should goes, we're supposed to be heading to the area.
What happened? Is Yona okay? Please.
Let's see, who has jobs here? We're heading to the tavern. Let's just see if anyone down this way has got jobs. Who's got shit that needs to be taken care of? I'm sure I don't have to do the all the side quests again to get to get ending E, but I'm gonna do it anyway because fuck it. And also, you actually get pretty good money out of one. So.
That's three medicinal herbs, three berries, and three royal firth.
Tulip. Seafront and buy three tulip bulbs. So I need three royal ferns. I forget where I get royal ferns from. Pretty sure I think seafront I can buy them there. I think. The wild boar has been injuring people in North Plains. It's time to end its rampage. Let's go fight a boar.
Which job should I give you first?
Herbal remedies.
I think Popol is still suffering from that stupid cold. I wrote down the right, client's
list. Popola's got a job. Let's go talk to Popola. Once I get this job from Popola, I can get back to Devil and get another job. So apparently
good.
Cold or some shit.
Just the man I needed. Could you gather two medicinal herbs from the northern plains for me?
I think I might have two medicinal herbs.
They usually grow in patches of grass or by the bases of trees. I don't think they'll be too.
Two medicinal herbs.
To gather them. I can just grab them around the village.
Thanks for securing those herbs.
I need to save up a shit ton of money for that beast thing. Did I buy that fucking other weapon? I did. I think it's this one. I don't even remember where I got this one from. I think I might have found this one in the Hidden Temple and the Lost Temple. That's what it's called. Vicey's old home. To Devila, see what other puppet jobs she got.
We got today. Which job should I give you first? Hey, the gatekeeper needs some kind of message delivered. Poor guy never leaves it. I wrote down the client's.
Way to fuck up there, huh? Okay.
Hey, do you have time to take this parcel to the Airy? Friend of mine.
I don't know if I should do this now or later, because I still have to fight that boar as well. And I'm absolutely gonna have to like roll to get that, to fight the boar. No, not yet. Not yet. I'll do this later.
Hey, can I ask a favor? I ordered some training weapons from the blacksmith's wife, but they still have...
Hi there. The guard at the northern gate says he ordered some weapons from you. Any idea where they are?
Oh, you know, I did have an order for that. Here's a little something for the trouble.
Wow, you just forgot? Really? You just forgot? The dude's like, the dude ordered weapons from you and he just forgot. What a professional service you guys were.
Which job should I give you first? I heard someone needs help organizing books. Popol is too busy to. I wrote down.
Yeah.
Oh, which job should I give you?
Come. Who wants me to bring that back to the area? Okay. Seems simple enough.
Hey there.
Sure.
Sure. Popola asked me to organize her bookshelves, but it's kind of a big job. I'm hoping you can take care of a few of them.
The only places I can interact with are the place I have to put the book.
Here. This book goes in the second shelf from the left, on the east side of the second floor.
That's north, stupid. You might. I guess that's technically. I would have thought it was like over there somewhere. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Here's the. First book is all.
Thank you. Now take this book to the third shelf from the right.
Hey, Vice?
Yes, lad.
Aren't you all powerful? Can't you just, you know, use magic to zap this place into shape?
The infinite power of Grimoire Vice.
Here.
We've gotten all this dialogue before, it's fine. If some of it gets good.
The second book is back where it belongs.
Oh, wow. That's a huge load off my mind. It's always nice to meet someone else who appreciates the value of a good book, you know? Anyway.
Book smarts. There. Book smarts. So, I need 3 tulip bulbs. I can buy and see from. Royal Ferns, I believe I can buy in Seafront, so I don't have to super worry about that right now. Boar Hunt, I can do, although I remember that shit being fairly difficult. I guess a bit time consuming, because at this point, I don't do a whole lot of damage to the boars. But, I do enough that if I can keep dodging, I can eventually fucking whittle down his health. I definitely can't do it while having to deliver a package. So I'm gonna kill the boar. What I'll do is I'll kill the boar, come back, and then grab the quest to deliver the package.
Sheep hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization.
You can save Yona, Vice. Heck, maybe you can save the whole world.
Can I, though? I wonder.
I guess I won't use you for kindling after all.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect.
You know, for an all-powerful game, the Vice gets bullied a lot. Yeah, you get bullied quite a bit. the area. I think I forgot to plan that for the area. I need to go back to the area. I'll do that when I go back to get the delivery. Trying to start shit? Somebody like running at me.
It's a wild boar.
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible.
It's not impossible. Share a missile in the floor. I have to try. Alright, I have to try for science.
You hunted down the boar. Oh, thank you. And it looks like you found a boar tusk, too. They say boars become tame around folks who carry one of those. Apparently, they'll even let you ride around on their backs. Sounds like hokum to me. But if you're brave enough, you might as well give it a shot.
I recognize this. I know how to control the boar. I know how to Tokyo drift the boar.
Make sure you stock up.
Oh, I guess I did buy it already. Oh, there we have health cells I can buy. I'll do that, because health cells are fucking expensive. Lead the only quest that Devil gives us is the Fragile Delivery. Yeah.
Which job should I give? There's a parcel that needs to be delivered. I wrote...
Sure thing.
Oh, and this is really fragile, so you need to be careful, okay? Don't go rolling or you'll need to take it to the chief's house and
Gotcha. So I'll just now I can ride the boar. I'll just take a boar over to the area. And hopefully there'll be no Oh god damn it. First thing I did was roll.
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
As the fucking game loaded, what was wrong? God damn it, dude.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now.
Here, apologize.
Just come back.
This time, we won't roll immediately.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess.
I just wanted to collect the fucking money. Goddamn it. What the hell? I'm just a little stupid. That's all. Just a little dumb. cheat this time. I'm just gonna go. I honestly don't want to try this.
Do you not fear these shades?
Of course! I'd be stupid not to. But I have to save Yona, no matter what.
I see. Then I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old timer,
so
nice.
I should be offended.
Crap!
That didn't sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
I thought I'd gotten good with the board. Clearly not. Clearly not.
I guess.
At Tokyo Drifting with the board. No. Alright, so that's what, the fourth package attempt? They're spending a lot of money on these packages to have to get to the earring, man. So Maki knew I was gonna fuck up this pack. Why are these shades so hurt already? Damn, dude. Who hurt these guys? What the hell happened? Tiny's house.
It appears to be deserted.
Kinda weird that you can just go there and it goes into like a whole like that camera angle that happens when you go on slides and closer. Well, like, there's never actually any events that happen there. I don't think. Might be one. Might be like one. look at how fucking pretty it is. Or something. I notice how there's not a single person outside. Not a one. Because they're a bunch of bitches. That's my objective. That's where I need to go. And of course, I will definitely be exploring the entirety of the area.
This is a weird place for a village.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
I think I remember the chief's house. All this shit. I've been to the attack. Fuck away from me. With weapons, attack power plus 2%. So I'll put that, yeah, I can put it in magic too, but it won't do anything. Okay. Put that on here, since that's the weapon I'm using currently. Of course, once I get Beastbane, that one might change. After that, I believe Beastbane does more damage than the automata weapons. To reload to save. I believe I did the same shit last time. You know what? Let's go straight to the chief's house. That way I can drop off
this
the
This is a weird place for a village.
It.
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Without worrying about having to, without worrying about, like, the possibility of breaking this package. What if that script is going to always get caught up? This way, get to the mayor's house. We'll deal with that shit later. Once I get rid of this package.
Is anyone even here?
We don't trust your kind.
Oh my god. Get away. Rifle boxes. Magical collisions. Thank you. 2%? I've been dropping 2%. Let's put Geb in these, and not, because that's the only second quirk I have. Geb and Mop. And the weapons, put Mop on this. We're so close.
Nope, I'm looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
You're just like her. Like Kaine.
What does he mean we're just like Kaine? I'm so confused. They never really explained what. Like, what was weird about Kaine, but apparently I'm weird in this. Apparently I'm like Kaine. So, like, what was weird about Kaine before she got her, she got possessed by Tyrion? Shit on martial arts. Yes.
Oh, this appears to be a glorious waste of time.
We're almost there. Excuse me, sir. I have a package for you. Also, I'm looking for information.
This must
on
be the
sacred verses.
Well, we're.
Be gone, strangers!
Wait, listen to-
Enough. Leave this village at once and never return!
What a pathetic bunch of rabble.
Hello, sir. I have a package for you.
Me? Yes, fine. Just leave it and go.
Okay then. I'll just leave it right here. Guess that counts as him accepting it. I'll go tell the client we're done.
I can roll again.
It would appear
not.
What a the sealed verses would never be found in such a place.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Popola and figure out a new plan.
I'm never coming out. Ever.
That's probably not healthy, but I'm not gonna force these come out if I want to. It's a little ladder to go down there. Maybe it was the other ladder. On this side? That went down? No. Maybe? No. No. Doesn't look like it connects over. Oh, right there.
There's no reason to go on. Leave before you get hurt.
I'll be gone in just a minute. I want to explain it really quick.
Leave our village at once.
Listen, I'll be gone in just a couple minutes or so.
You bring death to this village.
I'm sorry, you bring death to this village? Some shades, sure. The houses are like over there and stuff, that aren't connected to anything. Up there. How the fuck do they get anywhere? Actually, I think we should probably pick this way first, because I believe this way is also down. Maybe you should come outside where it's fucking bright out. Maybe you should stop abusing your child as well. Also, my fucking daddy as well. God damn it. I'm gonna go grab the charger real quick. to worry about that anymore. See that guy really, was it a melon or a watermelon? I don't remember. It's a watermelon season. Or a side quest later. Or a couple side quests later, actually. Pretty sure that's all of the area. Make sure that we have fully explored the area. AKA Future Crater.
Nice flowers.
Those are lunar tears, legendary flowers of almost perfect beauty.
You're kidding. Those are the ones I told Yona about.
I didn't even notice that drawing there the first time around. But Kaine's, like, flashback dream sequence thing did mention that she started drawing to... she wanted to draw her grandma to... basically to like, you know, keep her alive forever, quote unquote. But oh,
hands off the flowers.
Vice, why is that lady in her underwear?
Because she's best girl.
I fear we have greater issues to deal with.
Wait, is she a shade? Son of a bitch, I knew this would happen.
This woman is certainly not to be trifled with.
Okay. Oh.
Did we get her? This fucking thing. The shade guy, as far as I understand it, is the shade that killed Honey's girl. Oh, come on! Are you serious? What the heck is going on here?
Way. He's mine, you idiots!
To would appear we are not the focus of her anger.
It's not.
Beware the shockwave. Hold back until we have a chance to approach. Spat something out. Those arms.
Are these guys shades too? I didn't know shades could get that big.
The scale of this one is like nothing you've encountered before. Ready your guard. As her sword work.
Let's just focus on defeating this thing.
I told you to stay out of the way!
Happy enough, that will not be the first time. That won't be the last time that Connie fucking punches or kicks me.
The symbols are disappearing.
Huh? Is she human?
This one has been possessed by a shade. She exists as neither fully human nor other.
Wake her up.
I feel bad for treating her like one of those things. We have to help her.
Seem to seal the bird's dark hand.
You're awake.
Me.
You.
I'm sorry we attacked you. We thought you were a shade.
Well, you're half right. Now get the hell out of here.
Now see here. We made our apologies and came to your aid. The least you can do is grace us with your name.
It's okay, Vice. She's probably just exhausted.
My name's Kaine.
Ah, the name we heard back in the village.
Look, nothing good is gonna happen if you stick with me. So do like I said and go. Get lost already, would you?
What? But I don't want...
Get lost all...
Alright, it's fine.
Oh, and one more thing. That monster back there, it's mine. Stay the hell away from it.
A half-human and a giant shade.
She's kind of pretty, but she's really intense.
Check on Yona.
I'm worried about Yona. Let's go see how she's doing.
Okay. So I forgot that fucking the whole thing with finding the shade and finding the joint part doesn't happen until later. So we won't be seeing the changes, the differences in her being until a bit later. why, like, actually, no. Oh, okay, that aunt doesn't give me any information. I didn't already figure out. Thank you. I guess. Honestly, probably should have read the tutorial sooner because I didn't figure that out until I think I started with D.
There must be a sealed verse inside that enormous shade. I'm certain of it.
Maybe. But there's no way we can take that thing on now. I need to get stronger.
I completely the deliverance.
We're all set with your delivery.
Appreciate it. Hope everything went smooth. He can be a little weird to strangers, but he's a good guy at heart. Anyway, I've got a little.
All right, that's a good delivery. Still not enough for Beast Bang. Damn.
Some they claim.
Here's your
oath.
Here's your
oath.
Here's your
oath. Please get.
Not much ground. Am I gone? Right, check on you. Right.
Yona? Yona, what is it?
It hurts.
Oh, Yona. I'll go get some medicine, okay? Just hang on.
Wait.
What is it?
Just don't do anything dangerous.
Stop worrying already.
Wait.
What is it?
Just
right,
stop.
Gotta go and get medicine for Yona.
The black scroll appears to be advancing at a furious rate.
She needs something to stop her pain. Let's see if Popola has any ideas.
Hey, Popola. D
Do you have any pain medicine?
Pain medicine?
It's for Yona. Her pain is... it's getting really bad.
That poor girl. Well, I guess we could try a shaman fish.
What's that?
It's a fish found near seafront. Their livers contain a chemical that's said to dull even the strongest pain.
That sounds perfect. How do I get there?
You can find seafront out past the southern plains. Shades have been spotted there recently, though. So be careful.
Make sure you
know that for the Seven Plains.
Come back.
The black scrawls in our village now.
Damn shades! Go away!
That villager is under attack.
You saved me.
Things are getting really bad here lately. Here, take this. Make good use of it, all right? Things are getting...
not as good as... because my NieR weapons. Not as good as the way they store it, right?
Thank you.
missile and sparkle. And up that way is where there are giant spiders and also Neil's mansion.
Stairs are rough going on these old bones. What if he returns today? Can't let the lighthouse stay dark.
I doubt we'll have much luck blundering about blindly for a shaman fish.
What should we do? I don't even know what one looks like, so if you've got a better idea, I'm all ears.
Perhaps we could try asking some of the townspeople for advice.
Works for me. Heck, we might even find a place that sells them.
But hey, since you're here.
Royal ferns, I need... how many?
Thanks.
Three twipples and three royal ferns.
But hey.
Okay. Yep.
Thanks for your bit.
Father, you forgot your lunch.
You're not the shopkeeper, you fucking
a shaman fish? Hey, but
seafront map. That. Stuff from Plains map. I'll take that. Yeah. So some a good amount of consumables here. And fertilizer.
Hope to
just the shop. That's a fishing shop. Is nothing. I think it's here. What's that little business right here?
My weapons went up.
Beast pain. I am a bit over half. A bit over halfway.
Thank you. What do you think? Anything strike your fancy?
A shaman fish? I haven't gotten any fish into.
We've
precious
got
medals from exotic lands.
See you later.
Eh? Shaman fish? Oh, sure, sure. They're a cinch. Practically jump into the net, they do. But I won't do it for you. So take this pole and go fish one up yourself. Oh, and you can't catch them here at the pier. Go dip your line at the big beach on the west side of town.
Beach on the last sentence.
How do you fish? Is that a serious question? You gotta move your body away from where the fish is going. Here, fishing is a test of wills between...
the seals.
Let's head over to that beach the fisherman mentioned.
The fishing's been pretty good lately.
There's a shaman fish. There's a shaman fish. I forgot that the
we're
shaman
all set.
Fish were so far.
Let's get this back to Yona.
I'm so tired.
Oh, ignore. People like that are best left to their own device.
Oh!
What's wrong?
My illness has returned. It must be...
Rude! Book! Now, see here, madam. I'll have you...
You did this.
Why, you insolent crone?
Advice, Nugget.
You there. Would you truly...
Are you asking me?
Accept the old woman's request? No. Yes.
How can we help you, ma'am?
Oh, good heavens! I can't believe how much cajoling.
Our apologies, ma'am.
I am at a loss as to what aid we could possibly give a woman.
I need you to go to the post office and tell them to deliver my...
I can't fathom why they...
Oh.
Okay, we're going.
Well, what are you...
I think the White House lady's name is Karen. Her name is Karen.
Afternoon.
Hey, so there's some old lady who...
Oh, you mean the...
The very same.
Sorry, but I injured my leg.
Oh, that's too bad. Maybe we can...
A hurt leg? What about your sacred postman's oath? Neither we...
Hey, if your leg hurts, we'll just deliver it for you.
Oh, that would be a huge help. Just be careful, all right? That lady...
You don't...
Oh, you know, since you're here...
What is it now?
You're from Popola's village, right?
Yeah.
Huh? Well, you're dressed differently, and you... Anyway, would you mind taking this letter to...
Sure.
We might as well...
You guys don't have anything down here at the moment. There's only stuff down here when we have to... Anyone? No? Not yet? Okay. If you say so. I got fishing tip tutorial and fishing tip tutorial 3. Not 2. Up 2. costume shop's open now. What shop is the shop that sells costumes? Forest in the shopping district. Is the forest not open yet? Maybe the forest isn't open yet. Place that sells like this.
Care for
that little baby cell? Oh, we're here. Alright. Guess I could have bought them here at the same time I bought the fucking royal horn.
Thanks.
I don't hear the crone, and I'm sure I would if she were here.
They call her the lighthouse lady. Well,
let's go check the lighthouse. Of course. Why didn't I think of that?
What an absurd. Your mail.
You.
Yes, me.
What do you want?
We have retrieved your letter.
The postman hurt his leg. That's why he...
That's no excuse. It's his job to deliver the mail, no matter what. Didn't he take the postman's oath?
The thought that anyone would actually bother to write you a letter staggers the imagination.
Such a rude book. Well, I suppose I should give you something for your trouble.
1,000 gold. Recovery potion. Isn't that like the best gun ever? Yeah. Alright.
We need to get the shaman fish to Yona.
Let's see if the fisherman is his fisherman.
Caught the fish, did you? Well, since you're so...
Fisherman's gamble.
Enough! If you catch 10 sardines, I'll reveal one of my most closely guarded...
sardines. I'm gonna make sure I know where I'm going. Thank you. request me now.
Hey there. Any specials on the menu today?
Well, we have a local special. It's pretty much all anyone here wants to eat. So,
a signature dish.
Well, that's terrible.
Would you? I need 10 medicinal herbs, 10 bags of wheat, and 10 sardines. If you can find all that, all right, I'll
so
make it worth your while.
Sardines then. Cause I'm pretty sure when I bring the ship, a fish to a fisherman there, he fucking takes it.
If you're ready to get serious.
Well, I'm trying to get it.
You mean like...
Not product, so much as raw materials. With every nitpot right now, I don't have a source. If I could make just one transaction, I could get this thing off the ground. But I don't...
I wouldn't mind getting...
Seriously?
What do you...
That's a pretty big list, so you... I need 10 bundles of wool, 5 lumps of natural rubber, and 10 goat hides.
This is the one where I need the fucking goat hides.
Oof. That's probably gonna take a while. Is that okay?
Although I think I
take your time. That'll give me a chance to set up shop and fill out forms and the like. So
I can probably get it all actually. I did it once before, I can do it again. I almost have all the wool I need. I need 2 more. I need goat hides and natural rubber. I know where I can buy natural rubber. Goat hides, I don't think you can buy it. Maybe from the shop in Facade, but maybe that's a maybe.
Still no fish?
Shh, you're scaring them away.
Oh, I see. Thank you.
MCA bullshit. This would be a really nice and chill time to just fucking play some music and chill the fuck out, you know? NieR Replicant fishing stream. As this may be the remainder of the fucking stream, to be honest. And also maybe the remainder of the next stream. Fucking cans. Pretty sure that still uses up my bait too. I could turn in the Fisherman's Gambit quest, to make sardines available for purchase, and then just buy 10 sardines for the recipe. But if I'm correctly, sardines are a bit expensive. Well, I mean, definitely, pretty sure they're quite a bit more expensive than mugglers, at least. Like, mugglers are only 10 gold. They use up my cocoa to make sardines. And then just buy more cocoa. It'd be way cheaper than just buying 10 sardines. Honestly, sardines are like 100 gold a piece. Sardine. I didn't realize I could. I just didn't even occur to me that I could check how many sardines I have on the bait menu, because sardines, not so many sardines is bait. Cans. Stop it. Just five more. Goddamn buckets. I'm gonna stop throwing this trash in the fucking ocean. We're almost there. sardines. Maybe? Yeah, it was okay. It had me thinking of sardine because it was not moving. It seemed way too easy. So, should have 20 sardines total, 10 for this one, and 10 for this one.
Lighthouse there.
Sure is a mean old battle axe.
I got the fish.
So you did. Well then, here's a piece of advice for you. Well, have your fishing fortunes improved?
Man, this shaman fish I have in my pocket was supposed to give to Yona because she's in unimaginable pain. It's probably smelling real funky right now.
I sure hope so. We've done nothing but fish for two.
Where was the next fish? Oh, man.
Come, Maya.
Wait, when?
Don't sweat the small stuff, youngin. Now.
Successful fishing requires patience, concentration, drive, ambition.
Shh, you're scaring him away.
Yes, quite.
I caught a sardine.
Thank you.
so. Maybe I'm just going to die in the dream, because unless I check the quest really. Here, I'm good. And it also says the best way is to catch a blowfish in the right button here.
Right button.
I'm going to be catching a lot of sardines by accident. Because both the fucking bullfish and the sardine require.
Did you catch?
Lugworms to catch. And the sardine can be caught in the same spot as the fucking bullfish. God damn it, stop. I don't want to talk to you. Certainly. fucking bucket. God damn. Sardines, fucking blowfish. Please let this be a fucking blowfish. I'm just putting up a bit more of a fight than sardines, I think. It's a fucking bucket. I'm gonna fucking be so pissed. Finally got a goddamn blowfish. I just need to catch 6 more of those. Feels like it's putting up more of a fight than even the blowfish. I'm very curious to see what the fuck this is. Because it seems too tough to be a blowfish. It seems to have too much health to be a blowfish. What the fuck is that? A brain?
Did you?
No, I didn't. I'm working on it. This is a bucket or something, or the can, or seaweed. This might be a bullfish. Hopefully it is. This is a sardine. Oh, it's a bullfish. Bullfish will use you then. Give it to it. Okay. I know I'm at 3. Just under halfway there. That's either a sardine, like a bucket, or a plant. Sardine. Got a fucking green. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can catch this one. Catch another one. Alright, got one. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to catch breams for a future fisherman's gambit anyway, so. And halfway catching this fish. Oh, okay. Another bream. If I'd known how many sardines I was gonna be getting during this, I would just fucking gotten the sardines I needed for the fucking special dish. The barkeeper. While I was doing this shit. because I already have 25 sardines. He's doing this shit. I guess 10 of those are from before. Yeah. So I caught 15 sardines from doing this quest. Sorry, what? I can press anything. Alright. Come on. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna go turn on the lights and probably use the restroom. It's gonna be a short break. Be right back. back. I want to be like a certain goblin or like another when he's over at another fucking Twitch channel. Fucking doesn't know how to keep a microphone close to his mouth. If he ever sees this, I hope he knows I'm just messing with him. How many breams do I have? 3, 4 blowfish. A toxic saltwater fish. The non-lethal parts are delicious. Yes. But apparently blowfish are so fucking difficult to prepare. You know, to make them non-lethal. To like make sure you can get poison and eat them. Like, is it even worth it? Apparently, like, even master chefs sometimes have difficulty, like, properly preparing blowfish. Blowfish? No, this is this is a blowfish for sure. Sure as fuck isn't a sardine, and it sure as fuck isn't a bream. Bullfish. Bullfish. So it's 5 bullfish, I believe? I need ship to sardine. 30 sardines on that now. Blowfish. So that's 6 blowfish, I believe. I'll just check this way to make sure. Yeah, I just need one more.
I got the fish.
Fine work, my apprentice. Fine work indeed. Well, as promised.
Next lesson.
By the way, Pops, what are you
doing? Huh? I'm eating them.
He's eating them. Huh. Unless I'm misremembering and it happens later down the line, I'm pretty sure that's different. I might be mistaken though. So I'm pretty sure last time, again, it might maybe just happened on home. I'm pretty sure last time, when I was like, hey, what are we doing about the fish? It goes to a whole thing with Grimoire, right? Grimoire Vice. Being like, you better not just be fucking using this to make money off of the fish we catch for you. And he's like, and then he was all like, well, what the fuck is the problem with me selling the fish you catch for me while I teach you my fucking fishing secrets?
Eh? No.
7 real true.
How on earth can one...
What I don't eat, I...
So... Money for Rainbow Trout is a war.
Rhino, I'll be expecting my...
Learn from my past mistakes. This time I shall be silent. Why, those fish will have no idea that...
Shh! You're scaring them away!
Oh, right.
The fucking... forgot what I'm gonna say, never mind. Oh, right. So the regular, with the NieR fandom wiki, says that the rainbow trout should be in the northern plains underneath the bridge of the jump cave. The NieR replicant, extra life wiki, says that it's in the northern plains by the dock northeast. It says the dock, there's a dock northeast of the bridge, and I think it's talking about the dock where the thing is eventually the ferry. Seafront now, so I just want to make sure there's like nothing else I need to do in Seafront. Merchant town. For this, I need wool and gold. It's two things I can get by hunting in the Northern Plains. The Northern Plains has both sheep and goats. Although getting goat hides is going to be quite the bitch. And 10 wheat. I can buy wheat. Pretty sure. I forget if wheat I think if I can buy wheat here, I'm pretty sure I can buy it at the village. I don't remember if I can buy it here as well. Let's find out.
Careful.
Yeah, wheat. I'll have to buy some wheat at the village. Big Shade gonna start? Yep, Big Shade's here now. I'm not gonna fight it yet though. I'll fight it once I'm a little stronger. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can beat it now, it'll just take a bit. And, I mean, it will still do pretty good fucking damage to me in just a single hit, so.
Oh, I see.
He usually likes to run around.
This side quest. This is one of the sad ones.
I'll keep an eye out. If I find it. All right.
I brought the stuff.
Ah, perfect. I'll make the medicine right now. Since you've already been such a help, could you deliver this to my grandmother? She's at the fountain by the library.
Okay, I'll get it to her as soon as I can.
Yeah, okay. Those ladies are good too. And you, apparently, have a quest.
You ever heard Devola and Popola sing?
Once, but that was in a previous life. That doesn't exist anymore.
Sure, Devola sings here all the time.
I ain't talking about them. They used to come here and sing all the time. Lately, the...
Sure. Hey, Devola?
You're asking me for...
I heard you and Popola, you...
Wait, you want to hear us sing? But hey, if she... Which job should I give
Fragile
you first?
Delivery too.
I've got another delivery request here. Something about a frat. I wrote down the client.
Alright, we'll take care of that in a bit.
I bought your tulip.
Thank
you. So now I can grow plants. Oh, I need to buy wheat. How much wheat do we need to buy? Just let his dog go out by itself in the Northern Plains. I know it's for going up the Northern Plains. I mean, there's fucking shades out there, dude. 10 wheat. You sell wheat?
We've got.
That's expensive. Give me one second. If I can grow my own wheat, probably cheaper. Also, someone setting off fireworks nearby, so that's cool. Thankfully, the mic doesn't seem to be picking it up.
Come.
Okay, so I can buy wheat seedlings from the forest.
Oh, I forgot. I was next time you're in Seafront.
God damn it.
Sure. Why not?
Fucking pay me a bit of shit. Anyway, I need 10 wheat seedlings so I can grow my own wheat. I just gotta remember to check the fucking wheat tomorrow. Oh, I'm streaming more near tomorrow anyway, so I'll just, you know, I'm sure I'll be able to remember. That's probably the opening of my needs. Needs that delivery.
Please get
to see for him. I'll talk to him when I'm on my way back down to Seafront, since I need to go past him anyway.
Ma'am, I...
Oh.
Don't work yourself.
I won't, son.
2,000 gold. Berries.